Now I want to mention these new details. We begin with this breaking news story. The officer involved shooting near that busy intersection in Clifton.
And we just found out that this suspect has died. WLWT News 5's Jackie Canjado has been updating us all afternoon. We're leading the way with the big story. She's live with the breaking details tonight. Jackie?
Mike and Sheree, I can tell you I just got off the phone with police, and they did confirm that the man they say they shot here, 32-year-old Roger Raimondo, has died at the hospital. At last check, they are still unable to say if he fired any shots at them. But as you can see here behind me, the investigation continues into who shot, how many shots were fired. You can see police in and out of the building here behind me. This is Arlen's. It's a bar that's just down from the corner of Clifton and Ludlow, and we're told this happened either inside the bar or in the back vicinity here where this took place. Now, Acting Chief Paul Humphrey says his officers were called here earlier this afternoon for Raimondo, who reportedly needed mental health help. Police were told on their way that he had a gun. They arrived, got in touch with him, and somehow they got into a fight with him. Police have said more than one shot was fired and one person, Raimondo, was hit, obviously. He was taken to the hospital. They haven't said how many shots were fired or who fired them, but they tell us no officers were shot. One female officer was treated after being hit with a taser barb. Now, we did speak with an employee of a store nearby. She and her customers were on lockdown inside that store for an hour this afternoon.
Yeah, I was kind of standing outside just really uncomfortable and thought, like, how could this ever happen here, especially during the middle of the day? You know, I typically feel really comfortable at work and walking around this area, but I guess it could happen anywhere, you know.
So again, 32-year-old Roger Raimondo has died from his injuries after police say they shot him earlier here this afternoon. Meanwhile, the investigation is just beginning. What you're looking at, likely the very beginning of a lengthy investigation. We're told the civilian complaint authority, internal investigations, the criminal investigation section, and the prosecutor's office are all on scene to figure out exactly what happened here. Reporting live tonight, Jackie Canjado, WLWT News 5.